Fox and the Grapes. One day, a fox was passing through a vineyard. He saw bunches of ripe grapes hanging from a vine. "Oh, how nice and ripe the grapes are! I must have some of them," said the fox to himself. He then jumped up, but the fruits were beyond his reach. He could not get at them. He took another leap, but this time also he failed to reach the grapes. He jumped up again and again, but in vain. Now he was sure that the grapes were not for him, so he was very sad. But he consoled himself, saying that the grapes were sour, and left the place. Okay, the moral of this story is the grapes are sour.